Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and it's time to reaction. Oke, jadi di video kali ini aku tuh bakalan nge-reaction lagi video terbaru Vicky Naki. Kita kali ini bakalan nge-reaction video Vicky Naki dengan Daniel Gloves. Aku rasa ini bakalan lebih menarik dari part 2-nya. Maybe. Bagaimana menurut kalian? Tapi sebelum aku menuju ke sebuah reactionnya, sebelum aku menuju ke reactionnya gitu ya, aku mau ceritain dikit pengalaman aku saat jumpa Vicky Naki dan juga tim Baim Wong. Gila, mereka semua baik, mereka semua humble, enak diajak bercanda, dan Bang Asis Ucus itu ngasih aku banyak ilmu banget. Thank you Bang Asis, love you pula. Mwah. Pasti ada yang nanya tuh, kenapa nggak bikin konten Bang? Kan bisa jumpa Vicky. Gini, aku di sana tuh konteksnya bukan bikin konten, tapi pingin jumpa teman, bukan bikin konten. Makanya aku nggak bikin video dan segala macamnya, cuma bikin story aja. Nah oke, langsung aja kita menuju ke videonya ya teman-teman ya. Let's go. Cinta dan tada, ajum lo nggak apa-apa. Yang penting banyak duitnya. Yang penting kaya. Ini adalah kemarin ya.
I mean for you.
Kan kemarin maksud tuh part 2. Cuman nanya kau nih Bang.
Okay, you like me? If it's possible.
Okay. Jadi kemarin aku sempat ngajak Dani itu ke Indonesia. Tapi karena dia punya asma, right? You have asma?
Iya, yeah. dia punya penyakit asma yeah. ternyata.
Karena dia tuh ada asma, jadi dia tuh takut ke Indonesia karena di Indonesia itu COVID-nya itu wow. Parah, jadi dia itu takut jadi nggak jadi, dan itu pure kayak cuma ya dia ngajak ini karena benar-benar orangnya itu chill sih si Dani. Nah, I just told people that I wanted you to come to Indonesia, but again you have
kemarin Alis juga diajak Indonesia, jadi Vicky ini nggak milih-milih orang untuk diajak temannya apa tuh buat bikin video gitu ya, nggak membeda-bedakan satu dan lainnya. Nice.
Before, I don't know now. I think it's getting better. I think that's why Dani she didn't want to come because if she caught COVID, asthma. COVID, oh my god, no.
Yeah.
Please don't, Dani. Stay healthy.
It's honestly awful, thank you. I mean, like, even just, like, being ill, like, a little bit, like, just a normal cough or, like, anything, I can be pretty serious, like, I might have to go to hospital, even just for, like, a little cold.
Wow.
I don't know why, it's just, I'm weak.
Parah banget gitu ya, kalau asma ya.
But I'm weak for you.
Masuk.
I should stop. I know. I should stop. Okay. I'm sorry. I know.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh my god.
I swear, I don't know how you think of these things so quickly.
Drink some water.
I don't have any water.
Drink some water.
Yeah, I actually ran out of water. I need to buy some water.
What? What did you just say? You're running out of water, mate.
Yes.
Really? That's bad. You need a lot of water.
Can you keep speaking like this?
You need a lot of water. I'm telling you.
I know. I haven't bought it. Like I didn't. I just realized like 10 minutes before I called you that I need to go by downstairs and buy some water.
You can go now.
It's quite far. I'll just buy it tomorrow. I'm feeling a bit lazy. And I told you I can't really walk today.
Yeah. So, okay. All right. You need some rest. Am I interrupting you?
No.
Really?
Suara dia tuh imut banget ya.
Can you please rate my British accent?
Are you sure you want to know?
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Out of 10, right?
Yeah.
I'm deciding between be honest or be nice.
Can you do both?
No, I think
please.
6.5.
Ah, gila, mulai lewat aja ke motor.
You've nailed like what it should be, but like it's just a little bit too forced. I think you just need to start like speaking like it a lot, and then like it'll be natural.
Yeah. Alright, from now on, I'm going to start speaking like. Yeah.
Like
British, like English people.
Karena mungkin efek pakai bahasa, sering pakai bahasa Indonesianya, yeah. Jadi
yes,
logatnya kayak logat orang Indonesia, apalagi laut Minang.
Do you know some words?
Well, from like the many followers that I have, they've been so lovely. Like they've kind of taught me a little bit, you know, about some words. So like I think, like thank you,
okay.
Is hello. Do I want to say it? You're
yeah.
gonna judge me.
Go.
It's like, terima kasih.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. How do you say it? Teach me properly.
Terima kasih, but that's. Don't say that to you. You know, you don't say that to your friends.
Oh, okay.
So, it's makasih.
Makasih.
Makasih. That's it. Don't say terima kasih. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Mm-hmm. And
yeah.
If you want to say like, thank you so much. It's like, makasih banyak. And if you want to be a little bit polite, right?
Uh-huh.
Makasih banyak ya.
Wiki ngajarin pakai bahasa Inggris. Bahasa Inggris pula, bahasa Indonesia masa gue bangke lah mulutnya.
It's more sincere, more polite to use. Yeah. Danny,
hey.
Yeah.
Makasih
banyak ya.
Oh. Okay. Aku suka banget kalau dengan nada-nada Vicky kayak gitu ya. Iya.
Makasih banyak ya.
Makasih banyak ya.
And.
Okay.
If you want to say thank you so much and being polite and being sincere to all the people.
Okay.
Yeah. You can say makasih banyak ya.
Okay. Makasih banyak ya.
Nyanyi aja.
I've lost it already.
So ba is like sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Okay.
Makasih banyak ya.
Makasih banyak ya.
Yeah. Makasih banyak ya Dani. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So you already know how to say makasih banyak in different situations, different occasion, polite, sincere, say to all the people.
Yeah.
Itu bisa jadikan sebuah pedoman bagaimana cara Vicky itu belajar berbahasa luar negeri ya. Itu ada trik dia kalau enggak salah.
That's you or something. Why? So maybe you can explain that to me.
I can't explain things because this is I don't know. This is I don't even know how to explain this in Indonesian because it's just I don't know. Buaya is playboy.
Yeah, but the literal translation is a crocodile, right?
Why? I don't know.
But then, if you were going to speak about a crocodile, you still use the word, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's not like another word.
No.
Okay. So apparently,
there's
you're
a crocodile. Oh, yeah, that boy, yeah.
Anjay. Jokesnya gitu,
you like that.
Yeah, you should be an actor.
Yeah, I wanted to, you know.
Wah, kayaknya Vicky bakal main film ini. Dia udah sering banget bilang kalau dia tuh pengen jadi aktor.
Is that good? Good?
Yeah, that was great. What scared you, me?
No, I was scared by you. What do you mean? can you cry?
It takes a while.
How?
like I, but you have to give me like a script or something, and then like I can start feeling it. I have to sit with it.
How? I just can't.
Empathy. It's like being empathetic.
Hello. Pak, Pak Imam. Bukan.
Pak Selamat.
Pak Selamat, lupa aku.
Iya. Makasih.
Sunny.
Sih, makasih. Not terima kasih.
Yeah. I'm hearing things. Yay. Yeah.
You're hearing things?
Okay, not like that. No, 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 no.
What?
Don't scare me.
Dania ini orangnya penakut juga ya.
You believe in that thing?
I'm gonna say like yes and no.
Same.
Ish.
Hey.
Ish.
I do believe.
Wah, jangan bilang mau ngomong tentang tangan tuh lagi nipik. Astaga.
I've got it.
I don't know, but have you ever experienced the kind of weird things and scary things and just mystery things?
I mean, definitely, like, you know, like the odd sort of like, oh, did I turn that off, or like, why does it suddenly come on, or like the TV sometimes turning on, yeah, and things like that.
Like sure, this, like this, you know, this trash right here, like flying by itself, boom. No? Do you know what it's called, by the way?
What?
The things move by itself. Do you know what it's called?
No.
Poltergeist, you know?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Have you ever heard that word before?
Yeah.
You live alone, right?
Yes, so please don't scare me. Actually, it's quite late now. I need to be able to sleep.
You can't look behind.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm scared, like, randomly. It depends on the day. Sometimes I won't be able to sleep because I'm like, oh, no. Because there's so many sounds, you know, it's an apartment, so there's just so many sounds, I'm like, oh no.
It's an apartment.
Yeah, I know.
Of course. Then why are you scared?
I don't know. See, this is the thing, it's not I don't believe it, and it's not that I do, it's just like, I don't know, and that scares me.
If you live in the middle of the woods, you know, then yes, if you hear this sound, like, I don't know, whatever it is, you can be like,
you know, when it's
oh
late,
my god, what's that? Yeah, there's a lot of people around you, but it could be.
See, this is the thing, like, if you just ask me, like, oh, are you scared? I'd be like, no. But then if you're gonna start doing things like, oh, look around, or like, then I'm like, okay, stop.
Yeah. That lamp, is that a lamp behind you?
Yeah, it's a lamp.
Yeah.
It's just a lamp. Don't.
Yeah,
it's just a lamp.
I know, but I looked twice and it looked a little bit different.
Aduh, sampai sini aja ya. Aduh, asik cuy. Serius. Cuma pembahasan tentang hantu lagi. Oke. Okay. Ini aku mau bahas ya. Di sini kan Dania bilang kalau dia tuh belajar sedikit banyaknya dari para followers dia gitu ya. Itu membuktikan bahwa orang-orang Indonesia atau people from Indonesia itu adalah orang-orang yang baik banget. Orang-orang yang mau mengajarkan hal-hal baru terhadap orang lain. Tapi walaupun gak semuanya baik, ada juga beberapa yang berkata kotor dan ya you know lah. Dan di video ini juga kita tahu nih, kita jadi tahu kalau ternyata Dania itu punya penyakit asma. Dan Vicky itu sebenarnya udah ngajak dia ke Indonesia cuman karena COVID, jadi rada-rada takut lah gitu ngajaknya ke Indonesia. Ya, kita tunggu aja kedatangan Dania ke Indonesia, abis itu bikin video bareng Vicky. Buat kalian yang suka jelekin Vicky, buat kalian yang suka jelekin manajernya Vicky, atau mungkin jelekin si Kak Eci, ya kalian salah besar. Mereka humble kok, aku ngajak ngobrol bahkan santai-santai, aku bercandain juga biasa aja. Nggak ada yang marah, nggak ada yang baperan dan segala macam kok, santuy. Jadi stop berita-berita miring tentang mereka ya. Mereka itu orang-orang baik dan mereka itu adalah orang-orang yang sangat humble. I believe it. Jadi bagaimana nih komentar kalian tentang part 3-nya Daniel Groves dengan Vicky Naki? Kalau kalian punya kritik dan saran, punya pertanyaan, silakan tuliskan di kolom komentar. Dan kenapa aku nggak nonton sampai akhir? Seperti biasa, aku pengen kalian nonton di videonya langsung dan nonton sampai habis. Oke? Nonton sampai habis di sana. Jangan lupa komentar di sana, like videonya, dan bantu Vicky mencapai 4 juta subscriber sebelum puasa ini. Masih ada seminggu loh teman-teman. Dan ini sudah hampir 4 juta. Jadi let's go ke 4 juta subscriber Vicky. Sip. Sekian dulu video ini. Semoga video ini menghibur teman-teman. Dan sampai jumpa di video-video selanjutnya. Bye-bye.